My name is Grant Sharkey, and that's it. In 2012, my nephew was born. He was like the next generation in our family. And I realized I better do something with my life, otherwise I'm just gonna be the guy who's just Uncle Nobody. It's not true, that's a lot of pressure on him as well, and me now. But I thought I needed to do something. I wasn't doing that much musically. I wanted to go out there and explore a lot of ideas I was having. I've spent a lot of time on stages before in Tupé, essentially doing whatever the hell we liked to make each other laugh, which is, I think, pushed me into the realm of experimentation, but also I don't have any fear when I go on stage, so I can actually explore quite a lot of stuff. So I decided, right, I'm gonna release an album every 6 months for 20 years and see how it goes. I realized that what I do is never gonna be commercial, so I can never rely on it for a wage as such, so it has to be as honest as it can be. So every 6 months, I have a lot of thoughts that go through my head. I try and compile them into an album, and I release it. To put it in the vernacular of ignoramus, I think we have a car, and I think we've just learned to drive, and we're at the moment trying to go as fast as we can in first gear, and we're wrecking the place. And ignoramus is my way of trying to get us into second gear. It's a concept where I'm trying to put forward the notion of permission. I think if you want a better world, there's actually nothing holding you back from trying to make it yourself with a few mates and trying to make local energy, trying to make local commerce happen, trying to avoid shipping clothes all the way from China just to buy them for less money. You know, and asking for things like nutrients, which I'm fairly certain we should have as human beings. And if you want that, you should be allowed to have it. So ignoramus is permission to go and find these things. I don't know exactly what it's going to be. It's just throwing the cat amongst the pigeons. As it says, it's not mass protest, it's mass progress. The reason why I wanted to do it live is because I don't really have that much live stuff out there. And I think my live show is fun and kind of interesting to look at, I think. I don't know, I've never seen it. So it's part to do with that. It's also part political broadcast, part comedy show-ish. It's very much a mission statement for the next phase of these albums. There's going to be a few albums afterwards that are tying into ignoramus.